It's really, really nice. It keeps my hair nice and soft. Chill, move! Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Trish. If you guys are new, thanks for stopping by my channel. Please do not leave here without subscribing, liking this video, and commenting down in the description box. And so today's video, I wanted to show you guys all of my favorite products, my must-have products for my type 4 hair. I don't have like a particular curl pattern in my hair. I just classify myself as type 4. Because I know I'm type 4, my hair's really thick, but because I have different curl patterns throughout my hair, I just say that I'm type 4 because I don't just have one or two curl patterns in my head. So yes, we're going to hop right into the video. I'm not going to keep you guys too long because I have quite a few products to get through. So first things first, I can't do nothing with my hair without detangling my hair. So I always spray like lukewarm water in this bottle. Sometimes I put oil in here with the water, sometimes I just put conditioner, and I wet my hair to detangle it whenever I want to style my hair. I also wet my hair down because I really can't style my hair without like wetting it first because my hair is really, really thick. So we're just gonna hop right into the washes, I guess, first. So usually the wash I usually use, if I'm not switching it out, I'll use the Cream of Nature Organ All Sulfate Free Shampoo. I love this shampoo. I used to always use this shampoo when I was relaxed, and it doesn't have any sulfate in it, so you know, I can still use it with my natural hair as well. And with that being said, I always use the deep conditioner with that as well. As you guys can see, this bottle is almost gone, but your girl got a whole bottle. I got a big old bottle of this deep conditioner sitting right underneath my sink. Okay, so for the next two washes, they're from Shea Moisture. One of them is the Manuka Honey and Mofuru Oil Intensive Hydration and Shampoo. So it's this one, and then the other one I really love to use is the Jamaican Black Castor Oil Shampoo and Restore Shampoo. I love these two shampoos. I've tried other shampoos, but with these three right here, these are the three shampoos I really like. They get my hair really clean. They also give my dry hair some moisture because I do have low porosity hair. My hair gets really dry, and you know, when I'm washing my hair, I need my hair to kind of get some moisture while I'm washing my hair too as well. So with that being said, with that Jamaican Black Castor Oil, I've been liking the conditioner with that shampoo as well. I usually always follow up with that conditioner before I do my deep conditioner. Recently, these are three products that I actually picked up recently, but I've really been liking them, so I decided to include them in this video. So I also follow up with their mask, their deep, I guess it's like a deep conditioner mask. I don't know, I've never used a hair mask on my hair, but it's like a deep conditioner mask. And so I've really been liking those three products together. Gets my hair super clean, super soft, super moisturized, and it also has apple cider vinegar in it. I don't know if you guys have seen my wash day routine. If you guys have not seen it, I'll make sure to leave it up somewhere here in the cards. I always, whenever I wash my hair or co-wash my hair, I always like detangle my hair, and I will spray apple cider vinegar, my apple cider vinegar rinse on my scalp to kind of cleanse my scalp, because my scalp, after like 2 weeks or like a week, my hair, my scalp is like screaming at me, y'all. So I always go in with my apple cider vinegar. And the fact that this line of Jamaican, this line from Shea Moisture has, I cannot talk. The fact that this line has apple cider vinegar in it is, it's a plus for me. It's a plus for me because it eliminates an extra step. So for my co-wash, I really love the Aunt Jackie's Moisturizing Co-Wash Cleanser. I've been using this since I was transitioning, so it's been a staple of mine. I really love it. I still get the suds, even though it's not like an actual wash, it's a co-wash, but I love the fact that it actually suds and actually cleans my scalp. And it's also very, very moisturizing. My hair loves it, so I can continue to use it. The other co-wash I really use, that I really love, is the Awesome Miracle Curls Co-Wash. It looks like this, and it has the pump on it. Really, really convenient. I love it. It makes my hair super soft. I use it when, like, if I wash my hair 1 week and I decide that I want to co-wash my hair the following weekend, I always use this one because it just kind of cleans all of the product out of my hair and gets my hair really soft. And yeah, and so same with that line. Sometimes when I want to just when I want to detangle my hair and add like extra moisture in my hair aside from the water, I always use the Miracle Moist conditioner, and I will put it all over my hair in sections, and I'll just detangle my hair. And it's just like, I love the slip. The slip is amazing with that conditioner. Okay, so with leave-in cream, the only leave-in cream that I really use is the African Pride Moisture Miracle Hydrate and Strengthen Leave-In Cream. I love this cream. It's nice and thick. It's thick, but it's still like lightweight at the same time. It's not really heavy. So it's thick, but it's lightweight, and my hair loves it. Because for some reason, my hair does not like extremely thick products because of my low porosity hair. It doesn't like, it takes a while to kind of sink in. So that the fact that this is lightweight, but it's still kind of thick, my hair loves it. It really loves this product. When I first got it, I was on the skeptical side about it because I was just like, it's a little thick, but you know. So I tried it and my hair really loves it. So yes, I've been using this leave-in cream for a while now. And as far as deep conditioners, I've already showed you guys my Cream of Nature one that I love to use, the Jamaican Black Castor Oil from Shea Moisture. I really love those two. And I've been using this one forever, and it's the Originals by African Best, the Olive Oil Deep Conditioner. I've been using this deep conditioner ever since I was transitioning, so I've been using this for almost a year, and my hair loves it. It's really cheap and affordable, and so whatever's gonna save my little pocket some money, I'm gonna get it, and it works, so you can't go wrong with that. As you can see, it's almost gone. I need to get another one. So yeah. Okay, so for moisturizer, the first moisturizer that I really love is the Dark and Lovely Natural Length Retention Super Softening Hair Butter. I really love this hair butter. I've used it ever since I was transitioning. As you can see, it's almost gone. I just got a little bit left in here. I'm gonna finish it too. It's really, really nice. It keeps my hair nice and soft. Chill, move, y'all. Okay, so yeah, as I was saying, I love this hair butter. Gets my hair nice and soft. It's nice and lightweight. It's not too heavy. And yeah, there's nothing much I can say about it. I haven't seen this bottle in the beauty spot store in a while, so I don't know if they've what's the word I'm looking for? I don't know if they discontinued this product, but I don't know. I just haven't seen it, but I'm gonna keep looking for it. And then the other hair butter I really love is from African Pride, the Black Castor Miracle Moisture Butter. You can use it as a moisturizer, and then I guess they say you could use it as a leave-in conditioner. But it's really, really nice. I really love this product. It kind of has the same consistency as this product. I really love it. My hair loves it. Gives my hair some nice moisture to it. It adds moisture to my hair. Like, say if I take like my wig braids out and I decide I want to do a puff or like a half up, half down, it just adds so much moisture back into my hair without me having to wet it or anything. So yeah, and it like also has like black castor oil in it, as I mentioned already. It has shea butter and jojoba oil. So, with all those three ingredients, this thing right, a lift moisturizer, is a key in my life. Okay, so as far as styling products, I really love the African Pride Moisture Miracle Moisture and Define Curling Cream. I really love this cream. If I want to like do like a twist out and I want to use a gel afterwards, I could use this by itself and my twist out would come out soft and bouncy and just pop in. So yes, I really love to use this one. And then as far as, we're back to Shea Moisture, I really love the Curl Enhancing Smoothie and the Curling Gel Soufflé from the Coconut and Hibiscus line. I really love these two, and I'm pretty sure you guys have seen it all over YouTube. It's just awesome, you guys. There's nothing too much I can really say about it. That is just awesome. Like, I can use these two products together without my hair coming out just kind of like crispy and dry, this and that, and having that sticky residue. So there's some products that I used to try on my twist outs, and it like it will come out like just sticky, and it'll have like this white residue on my hair that I did not like. So when I found these two, I just fell in love, and I just kind of stuck with them. I've been using them for the past couple of months now, and I really, really, really like it. And as far as gels, I don't really experiment with too many gels. I just kind of stick with the ones I really like. The first one that I really like is the Eco Styler Jamaican Black Castor Oil Gel. I really love this one. As you guys can see, it's like halfway gone because your girl really loves this one. I have the green one, but I don't really like the hold on that one. The hold is not too strong for me, and my hair needs something nice and strong. So I really like this one. And the other one that I really love that I've been using for probably 2 or 3 months now is the Style Factor Edge Booster Stronghold Styling Gel. And I love this gel, y'all. This gel, the hold is nice and strong. Like, this one right here, be getting my hair together, like, yeah. This one is the truth. I really, really love this gel. So with these two definitely gonna stay in my life. They definitely gonna stay in my life. And as far as edge control, a lot of edge controls for some reason do not work with my edges. And I don't understand, because my edges are not thick. I don't have full edges, but I do still have edges. I think it's because my edges are just really like curly. And so it just takes a while before it kind of like just holds in place. But I've really been liking the Style Factor Edge Booster edge control. It's really, really good. It does not leave my hair with any like white residue on top. And like the hold is amazing. I never, when I put this down on my edges, it keeps me good for the rest of the day. I don't have to reapply it. I don't have to go back on top of my edges with it or anything. It just keeps me in place all day. And as far as oils, throughout my hair, I just use the Sweet Almond Oil. I love this oil. I've been using it forever. This one's almost gone. I do have another one underneath my sink. It's just nice. It's lightweight. My hair does not like heavy oils. I've tried Jamaican Black Castor Oil. My hair didn't like it. I tried the Wildwood Oil. My hair didn't like it. It was just too, those two products was just too thick. And so I've just stuck with the Sweet Almond Oil. I just love it. Like I said, it's lightweight. It helps promote hair growth and assists in moisturizing and strengthening hair, and it does all of those things. And as far as my edges, as you guys know, and as have I told you guys already, my edges are really thin. It's hereditary. My mom has thin edges, my grandma does as well. And so I've just been using oil. I try to keep an oil on my scalp, like a oil that's to aid in like growing out like your hair and stuff, just so like my edges can like fill up a little bit. And so I've been using that Aloe Naturals Essential 17 Hair Growth Oil, and this oil has really been working wonders on my edges. Ever since I've used it, my edges has kind of like just kind of flourished. It's getting thicker, it's getting a little bit longer and everything, and so it's just really just been working a miracle in my life. So yes, that wraps up this video. I hope you guys, you know, try some of these good things out, some of these good old hair products for type 4 hair. And yes, please do not leave here without liking the video, commenting, and subscribing to my channel. And I will see you guys in my next video.